I am Muhammad Faisal Sharif, and I'm a Commonwealth Scholar. I completed my MSc in New and Renewable Energy from Durham University, United Kingdom in September 2016. Currently, I'm working as a Senior Manager Projects at PPIB, Ministry of Energy Powered VM. PPIB is basically one-stop organization on behalf of Government of Pakistan, which formulate and implement strategies and power policies. I got good opportunity to work on a new and renewable energy policy, which has been announced recently. I can give some valued input for the development of the sector, and I can make some impact and play my role in bringing some positive change in the sector, which is obviously a very important sector for the economy and for people of this country. Energy sector is one of the most demanding and complex sector. So anyone who has strong aspiration to work in the sector, he'll be working in one of the very crucial and very important sector of the economy. So you must feel great responsibility while discharging your official obligations, because this is something which is contributing in overall economic development of the country.